Hi, Mr. Delgado, this is Teacher Diaz. I'm going to explain a little bit about a class that I have designed for my students of ninth grade at my school. The topic for this class is holidays on the States. The objective of this class is to describe holidays in USA and the most frequent activities carried out during these holidays. For developing this activity, this class, I have followed five elements, which are analysis, design, development, implementation, and evaluation. For analysis, I take in account the student background. Most of the students already have an idea about holidays in USA and how they celebrate it. They have an idea because, you know, here in Panama we have some similarities in holidays, so they already have an idea of what is it. For analysis also, I have the student needs to have a background in the use of technology. In case if they don't have this background, I'm gonna provide them a brief explanation on the tool we will use in these activities. Also, the student need to have access to internet connections at high school. If there is not a good internet connection at school, I'm gonna share information in a flash driver or in a CD. The student they are gonna make different activities for this class. They are going to observe a PowerPoint presentation about holidays in USA that I prepared for them. Then they are going to classify each holidays into dates and traditions. They are going to get pictures and videos and audio about the different traditions in USA. They are going to make a mind map using a CMAP tool. And finally, they are going to organize pictures and audio to create a video by using a Movie Maker tool. For this class, the students, they are going to use different technological tools. They are going to use Microsoft Office, CMAP tool is a good one for them. Also, they are going to use Movie Maker and a virtual platform, and of course they need the web for looking information too. For implementing this class, the student role is, after watching the PowerPoint presentation about holidays in USA, the student will make a mind map classifying each holiday into dates and traditions. Also, they are going to create a video about a specific holiday using Movie Makers. My role as a teacher is provide all information the student needs, PowerPoint, any doubts they have, I can support them. Also, I'm going to explain how to use Movie Maker, because maybe some of them already know how to use it, but some of them they don't. So I'm gonna give a brief explanation of how to use Movie Maker. The evaluation of these activities I prepare some rubric for evaluate the two activities. And for the mind map, I prepare a rubric which has criteria. They are content, organization, pictures, spelling, grammar. And for the Movie Maker, I also prepare a rubric which has five criteria. They are spelling, amount of slides, creativity, and contents. Also, the teacher, I will observe the student progress during the whole process. If they have any questions, any doubts, I'm gonna help them. I'm gonna check in around if they are doing well. If they have any doubt, I'm gonna support them all the time. For this class, I also prepared a platform. In this platform, the students can see the information that I upload. For them to be enrolled in this course, they need this code, and they need to be enrolled in the platform and Edmodo platform as a student. After that, they can see, I can send them information that I want they work. Here is explanation what they have to do. First, you have to watch a PowerPoint presentation and understand information. Then you will make a mind map, classifying the holidays into the different traditions by using a Zipmap tool. And finally, you will create a video about a specific holiday using the Movie Maker tool. Here I send them a PowerPoint presentation with information they need to work. Let's see a little bit the PowerPoint presentations. It's clear, all the information is here. It's completed. Yeah, there are different holidays on the States. There are images too. We have some similarities on holidays, Panama versus United States, like Christmas, New Year's Day. After the students watch this PowerPoint presentation, they are able to make their assignments. Thank you.